Hey guys, this is a specimen that my mom bought for me. It's supposed to be an hourglass spider because she doesn't know about it, so she bought it for like $60 or something. I think it's more full than that. So you can see off the butt, it's not very clear. It have the shape of it, but I'm not sure whether this is real. If it's real, it can be worth a lot. Can you guys help me figure out whether this is real? Because it's very difficult for me to figure it out since I'm not a spider, like spiderologist. That was a good one, you can't blame it. But can you guys help me figure out what is it or whether it's real or fake? Because it really looked like the legendary hourglass spider, the tarantula perhaps. Yeah, it's a trapdoor spider though. I'm not sure how did that guy do it, and I'm not sure why he sold it for a cheap price. So I'm not whether sure this is real or fake. Can you help me figure it out? As you can see, there's the fangs there. It look pretty real to me. Here's what it looks like when it paste under the light. Still same old good ways. Please help me figure it out. Thanks.